Sad was the day when her laddie went away, when her laddie went away to the war. Long would she yearn, for he would not return. He'd gone to wage war with a boor. In vain she would wait at the old garden gate. 'Twas a year since he'd gone off to Rome. He was bound for the top of Spion Kop. Would he ever come marching home? They marched through the rain with hardship and pain. General Buller's plans then took a new twist. They waded in that weather through the wild Tugela River and climbed Spion Kop in the mist. When on the peak that they thought they had reached, dug trenches in the stone and the mud, came the clear light of day, Border's guns blew them away in an acre of carnage and blood. Up near the top of Spion Kop, in graves they're buried and gone. Up near the top of Spion Kop, where the ghosts of the brave live on. Like martyrs crouched in a Roman arena, at the mercy of lions would they. Many of them died, but those that survived fought on with help on the way. The enemy crept round to much higher ground, thought the battle could never be won. They thought they had lost, so they fled with a horse. Away from that hill they did run. General Buerta was stern and made them return. Some refused, saying they'd not win the day. And the British, they lost that last final thrust, and they all retreated away. Then some Boers they were seen on that mountain so green, waving rifles as they stood against the sun. It all seemed in vain, only confusion reigned, and only futility won. Up near the top of Spion Kop, in graves they're buried and gone. Up near the top of Spion Kop, where the ghosts of the brave live on. From that mountain so green, the first settlers had seen a land so pristine and fair. Who would have said so many'd be dead, and their blood would be spilled up there? Up near the top of Spion Kop, in graves they're buried and gone. Up near the top of Spion Kop, where the ghosts of the brave live on.